Pancho. And ever since that loss netong Pampanga Royce, they have been a much better team as Flores gets that basket for the first 2 points, goes the way of Pampanga Royce.
That's right. So first 2 points for Pampanga Royce. Pero those three, Pampanga Royce that time. Ito na naman yung quick outlet.
Joshua Flores with the layup. Another guy who played for Team Bismin nung Saturday.
Yes. And yung mga ganong Davao Occidental Tigers lineup, mukhang dito siya pinaprepare sa matchup na to.
Ito, Culiar. They go to the corner. Joshua Flores naman. Pampanga Royce is hitting on all cylinders, Coach Pancho. Coach Pancho, less dribbles eh. One dribble or two dribbles ang ginagawa. And look at that, leading to a Joshua Flores three-pointer.
All of the players are refreshing to see, ah. Grabe. And again, another steal.
Flores, layup is good. Di na nag-challenge si Eman Calo. Look at that. Another turnover for the Tigers. Bayo to Flores. Jumper. It's good. Joshua Flores is a man possessed in the second quarter.
Every turnover ng Davao Occidental Tigers.